So if you're a traveler and you spend a lot of time on the road, these exercises are going to be great for you. You can do this in an airport or even a hotel room. First and foremost, find something that's really stable and test it out. Make sure it isn't going to move when you anchor the short link on. So wrap it around, put one anchor through the band, and then you're going to connect that short link on the inside D-ring of the outside leg. Give yourself enough room so that the band starts tight. Hips are going to be facing forward, really engage through the core, and then we're gonna go through a quick hip series. So start on that standing leg with a little bit of abduction movement. Really gonna challenge your midsection. Go ahead and lift open, squeeze through the glutes at the top, and then come back to center. If you want a little bit more of a bump up, do some standing marching. Pull all the way up. You can even have that opposite arm follow and then back down. Lift, hold, and back down. And then the final one we are doing is going to be lifting, holding, kicking out, and pulling back in. Engage that curl core, lift it up, kick out, and pull back in.